Hi. Yeah, we will see about Figo's onboard diagnosis. It will help to troubleshoot few issues in our Figo. So the first thing is that just put the key and then turn into the first position. And then press and hold the trip meter key. Then turn the key to the second position. So once you do, you will see the gauge and all the needles are going up and down to its limit. Now we are into the diagnosis mode. Alright. So using this mode, we can basically see few parameters of engine so that we can troubleshoot few issues without going to the service station. So once we are into the gauge mode, it is basically diagnosis mode, and then press the trip meter. It will just blow all the lights so that we can see that if any of the light is fused or something, we can change it. Then press again. It will list up almost this. The SP is basically speed. So if the vehicle is in moving, we will see the kilometer per hour here. The S9 will be half of the speedometer. This is a taco, so we will see the RPM in digital format here. T9, half of the RPM. Odo. This is a Fahrenheit engine temperature. This is fuel pressure, I guess. So it is 42, means 42% of fuel tank is left in the tank. 32 degrees centigrade. And this is the battery, which is right now reading as 12.3. I am going to turn on the engine now in the mode, so you can see at while cranking how far the battery goes down. So 11.2, it goes till 11.2 when I crank, and then it will go up to 13.9 or 14, which means your alternator is working fine. So I am pressing again, it is again into the gauge mode. So let's see the taco. Yeah. On idling right now the taco is around 750-760 RPM. So once I press accelerator, the taco will go up. So you can verify all these things. Using our dashboard diagnostic. To come out of this mode, just turn off the engine. That's it. Thank you.